Mackinac Bridge. Let's see if I can make a movie here that I don't erase. Up on the whatever you call them. Bridge. Yeah, that's it. Right lane closed. Here we go. You hear that noise? It's an open grid. Yeah, you can see down to the water, some 300 feet below. So, of course, I don't look down, but I just take their word for it. I'd be a dead man before I hit the water, because I'd crap myself to death. I know, TMI. Look at that. You imagine working on this thing? Oh man. They paint it constantly. Done. Once they get to the other side, they start over. That's a lot of paint. If it was me, I'd just leave it, man. I like the look of rust. Just surface anyway, right? Bridge is 5 miles long, counting the approach. Something in it. Now we're off that grid, but we're still on the bridge. This is what they call like a causeway approach, whatever you want to call it. And then on the other side is Mackinac City, which is a pretty cool place. They close down in the winter. I mean, they close everything. They might have one hotel open, you know, I don't know. It's pretty cool. There goes a lumber truck. These people up here are pretty cool. I imagine they get tired of tourists, but that's where they make their money, I guess. Good part of it. All right. That's the end of it. Almost. Just to show you the Mackinac Bridge. Mackinac Bridge and the Mackinac Straits. We go. Signing off. Sayonara.